making a solution.
Okay.
First, we have to put water here. In the water. And we put sugar in it.
2 spoons of sugar.
2 spoons of sugar.
2 spoons of sugar. Yes. Okay.
And second, we have to put alcohol. Then we put the alcohol, please.
Slowly. Yes. Yeah, make it the same with the water.
Okay.
Okay.
Now we have to put
2 spoons
of sugar in the alcohol.
Okay, next.
And now
you need to observe.
We need to observe both.
Yes. And you draw the observation.
Draw the observation.
On your book.
On our book.
Okay.
This is the experiment before we steer. They haven't made a solution yet because the sugar is at the bottom, they are separated. Mm-hmm. The sugar is at the bottom and the water is at the top.
Mm-hmm.
And they are same as alcohol too.
Yeah, okay.
And now we are gonna steer them.
Yes, you can steer. Steer it slowly. Slowly so it will not splash. In this case, which one is the solute?
Water and sugar.
The solute one, the...
The solute is the sugar.
How about...
And the solvent is the water.
Yes. Okay.
Cannot feel many, ma'am. Mine is only disappeared, ma'am.
Mm.
Only very little bit more. Is this clean water, ma'am? Is this drinkable?
No. It's tap water. I'm using tap water, so you cannot drink it.
Finish!
Still.
Why can't I steal all of them?
Let me help you.
No need.
Slowly.
I need to.
Okay, stop.
Look.
Stop. Okay, let's see. Let's observe what happened with water and sugar.
They both dissolved. They made a solution.
They made a solution.
But the alcohol and the sugar didn't make a solution because they didn't mix.
Can I see?
Mix completely.
See, you can find the sugar, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Thank you. Please see us in another experiment.
See you.
Bye bye.